and your eternal slumber.
Does this mean you knew from the beginning?
Yeah, he knew.
Yeah!
He definitely knew that.
Stand and fight, soldier first class.
Zack!
Why is everyone always pushing things on me?
Activating combat mode.
Oh. One punch. One punch.
Cloud.
I didn't even say I was inviting everybody. This dude's dead. Yeah, I got the power surge, so that just saved him. He's dead.
The power of soldier.
He's still dead.
All right, here comes the big one.
He only has 99,000 HP. Oh. Oh, fuck him. Oh my god, stop it. You're not gonna be able to kill me. That's it. Final boss, boys. We did it. Boys and gals and whatever you want to be. It's over. Easy stuff. Easy, easy stuff. I'm gonna let these cutscenes play out. You guys do it well.
Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help from him. Oh, over there.
It's you. Director! Thank you. Okay, let's eat. Sorry I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Yeah.
The gift of the goddess.
This apple?
And you. The dream came true.
You. I wish I knew where you were. It's already been 4 years now. This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you. But I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy. Thanks to you, Zack. Aerith.
Four years?
What do you mean, final?
Wait for me. You're gonna make it too. You got that?
This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us.
Apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so? But will he
accept his fate willingly?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies, I offer thee this silent sacrifice.
Cisne! The army's mobilizing. Find the targets before they do.
Understood. The army won't be as subtle.
I want them alive. You hear me? You're going to save Zack's life.
Of course. I haven't even told him my real name.
Help them. Cisne. I have letters for Zack. 88 of them.
I'm just kidding. You know I wouldn't do that to you. We're friends, right?
Can't be serious. There's no way we're gonna find two needles in a haystack this size.
There's no mission that's impossible for the
Turks, yeah.
Also, Sun apparently has something to give him.
Who? The target? So we're couriers now. Delivering packages to fugitives, huh?
Reno, Rui, status.
We got nothing.
You?
Likewise. I'm heading to point 235. You two take point 120.
Roger.
All right, now let's get going.
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor.
As soldier! Come and get it!
Activating combat mode.
Later! Hot! Later! See it!
evening.
Santanlo, here's a present.
Ready to go?
I understand now.
Where is Angie?
Be alert.
This is my job. Already happened. Lies within each
person. We'll meet again soon.
Yes.
For me. Zach, I gotta go.
Hold on.
Hello?
Combat mode. Modulating phase.
Hello.
Don't worry.
That's right, huh?
Want to hear?
But
work
not
stuff?
Scary at all.
Will I see you again?
I'll be here.
Zack. For the both of us.
Both of us?
That's right. You're gonna. Live. You'll be my living legacy. My honor, my dreams. They're yours now.
Your living legacy.
Oh. Oh. Ah! Hitomi no oku.
Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams. Thank you. I won't forget. That girl, she said that the sky frightened her. That looks so liberating. Those wings, I want them too. It feels good. If you see Aerith, say hi for me.
Would you say I became a hero?
I will see you guys in the next playthrough. Take care.
My name is Cloud. Soldier, first class.